first kill. Here with a long shot that misses the target. Dawes in line looking for Bourque out in front, and he scores. Rene Bourque ties the game with his 11th goal of the season. Olli Jokinen covering up at the blue line has it now. He'll step into a shot, fake it, give it to Boyd. Lets the shot go. Deloyer the save. Rene Bourque looking for the rebound. Jokinen turns, lets the shot go. It's in the net. A power play goal gives the Flames their first lead of this hockey game. A little change up. Michael and Bourque are out there now. Here's Lanko, cutting for the net, right out in front, Rene Bourque, the natural hat, and it's 3-1 Flames. It's their sixth shorthanded goal of the season.
Well, they're debating right now whether or not this goal is kicked in, but Rene Bourque, but again, it's a pass that's picked off in the neutral zone. Vishnovsky has this puck under full control. Last two men back, tries to get it across the defender, Lankow. He picks it off, and a valiant effort here by Gilbert to try and get back, but it's going to the net that Bourque redirects this one into the net. If you look, catches him in the skate. Is there a kicking motion there? Doesn't look like it to me as he's driving. It just ricochets off the pad of Delore, off the skate of Bourque, and into the back of the net. I think this is going to count. And for Rene Bourque, he's going to have a hat trick.
Rene Bourque with 13 goals on the season and one hat